like to protect us all with this foot and leg in the way. Whereas if I set through the cross, it's in front of my body, I feel like a good defender can try to poke it out. So you're going to have your own preferences. Let's just start out right now with a simple crossover. Focus on the wide base, turn your hips going right, snatch it going left. Alright? Get a right dribble, alright, and then we're going. From here, crossover. Start to study it, be like, what is he doing that I'm not?